is unbearable. The race should be incredible. Anthony Davidson is alongside me in the commentary box this evening. And big race this one, a real test of endurance. Sounds right up your alley. Wouldn't you just love to be down there on the grid right now?
You know what, Crofty? I'm pretty happy to be up here in my air conditioning, thank you, right now. I can't stress just how difficult these conditions can be, especially when you consider it's the longest race on the calendar in terms of time. It's also one of those races where you have to remember to keep drinking, or there's a real risk of dehydration, just like we saw with young Kevin Magnussen a couple of years ago, don't forget. We mentioned the bumps as well. Take a look at the onboards if you get a chance during this race. The movement in the suspension and the chassis is just incredible, and it's lots of hard work to wrestle the car around a lap here.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. It's Red Bull in pole position then, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Bottas, Kimi Raikkonen, and Ricciardo, Perez, Hülkenberg, Alonso, and Esteban Ocon, Sainz, Magnussen, Daniel Kvyat, and Massa, Palmer, Stroll, Stoffel Vandoorne, and Pascal Wehrlein. Ericsson and Roman Grosjean starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. Thank you.
Start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Thank you.
seconds. disabled.
Still on the right tyres for the time being.
Inters is 18.9 seconds. They're on old Inters. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2.4.6. Daniel is currently P5. The gap to teammate is 32.7 seconds. They're on fresh Inters. The time last lap was a 2:05.6. tyres. They're on old Inters. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2:04.0. Some information on Grosjean. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Daniel has come into the pits. Daniel in the pits now. Yellow flag. freeze up in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till high brain. Daniel is currently P5. Okay, distance to teammate, 48.4 seconds. They're on fresh wets. The time last lap was a 2:04.3. So the gap to our teammate is 48.6 seconds. Understood, stopping this lap. lap was a 2 minute 6.6. We think there's a viable strategy change available to us. Would you like to keep to the current plan or drive a new one? Daniel is in the pits. Confirmed. green flag. Daniel is currently P5. The gap to teammate is 56.5 seconds. They're on fresh inters. The time last lap was a 2:03.7. Certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Hamilton is behind you. The gap behind us is 30.7 seconds. They're on fresh inters. The time last lap was a 2 minute 2.6. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of... Hamilton is behind you. Our gap behind is 31.3 seconds. They're on fresh inters. The time last lap was a 2 minute 2.2.
Thank you.
mix. Let's hold on to the inters for a while longer.
Thank you.
fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
A great win then for the Red Bull team today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres, but at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else, and that's exactly what they had today.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today.